Did Justin Bieber leak a nude photo?
Just when I thought it couldn't get more offensive.
That clip of Kate Bosworth is actually from a movie called Movie 43, and if you like big Hollywood stars being super inappropriate and also outrageous comedy, click here. You can see a full trailer of the movie, and as always, make sure to tell them I sent you. Now, on with the show.
Mmm, tasty.
Did any of you guys see this naked pic that hit the internet earlier this week? Everyone was saying it's a shot of Justin Bieber, whose tour bus was reportedly robbed of his computer and camera.
What the hell is the matter with you people?
Justin even took to Twitter to say that he's worried about the personal footage on both of these items. And that's all that was needed to get the media speculating about sex tape rumors.
Don't be stupid!
Sounded like a publicity stunt to me, and it was. Turns out the Biebs has a brain, a good marketing one at that. Bieber turned the tables on the media, using them to his advantage to generate excitement about his new music video, Beauty and the Beat, featuring Nicki Minaj. Bieber took credit for the prank, and all I have to say is, Justin, if you ever get tired of this singing stuff, you, my friend, have a job waiting as my publicity manager. And Stu Crew, for your common question, what do you think of this publicity prank that Justin pulled? Clever or crazy? Make sure to post your answer in the comments below.
What's up, everyone? It's Ronnie from Jersey Shore, and you're watching the movie with Stu with JB.
I have some inside information for you. Just finished editing a brand new Fitness Made Simple TV commercial, and you guys, being my beloved Stu Crew, are the first ones that get to peep it. So go check it out and also tell me when you see it on TV.
Fitness Made Simple is reshaping bodies and changing lives.
Fitness Made Simple has helped thousands of men and women build muscle and lose fat. Now it can do the same for you.
It's Fitness Made Simple.
Just a fitness book, it's a guide that helps every aspect of my life.
There are no fitness programs on TV that can compare to Fitness Made Simple. It's nutritionally based, it's medically based, it works.
I'm cut. I have abs.
It's improved everything. I mean, I have energy all the time. I'm more focused, I'm more motivated.
I was ecstatic.
It really has changed my life.
It worked for me, it could work for anybody.
Start attaining all of your dreams today with Fitness Made Simple, the book that can change your world.
Change your body, change your life with Fitness Made Simple. What do you want to say to the fine folks? This is the Stu Crew that you're talking to.
I love you guys, and don't forget to subscribe.
Much love and respect.